For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The morning started on a somber note with the news of veteran actress Rima Lagu's death, leaving us stunned. Having played numerous roles, her role as the matriarch in Salman Khan's Maine Pyar Kiya and Hum Saath Saath Hai deserves special mention. During his Maine Pyar Kiya days, Salman shared a special bond with his on-screen mother Rima, and the bonding continued to grow just like his career. Her death has come as a huge shock, and Salman, who played the doting son in both the films, is in deep grief. It's been less than a month since the Bandra boy lost his on-screen dad Vinod Khanna, yet another actor with whom he shared a very special bond, and the death of Rima has indeed made the Khan bereaved. The actress suffered a cardiac arrest and breathed her last in the wee hours of the morning. Shocked as we are, we all pray that her soul rest in peace. One of the most loved moms of P-Town, Rima Lagu, suffered from a cardiac arrest and breathed her last at the Kokila Ben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital at 3:15 a.m. this morning. Born into a family of artists, Rima had showed her acting acumen right from her college days and eventually made her foray in Bollywood. Her role as the mother of Juhi Chawla in Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak marked a new turn in her career, and she soon became one of the most chahiti ma of Bollywood. Remember her role in Maine Pyar Kiya, Hum Saath Saath Hai, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and other blockbusters. Her death at the age of 59 has left everyone shattered, and we all pray for her soul to rest in peace. While we bring in more details, feel free to share your grief in the comment section below.
While Boni Kapoor seemed a tad disappointed when Salman Khan outright refused to work in No Entry May Entry. But the producer has something to rejoice. Having been embroiled in a legal battle for long, Wanted has finally been given a clean chit, and the makers are all geared up for a sequel. Wanted 2. Good news is that Salman Khan has given Boni the green signal, and the Dabang Khan has also met with Prabhu Deva to discuss the nuances and plot for the film. Wanted changed the course of Salman's career in 2009, following a series of flops. Speaking of Prabhu Deva, the film is quite dear to him as it marks his debut as a director in Bollywood. Well, we all hope that Wanted 2 also gives us a high like the first film. And of course, Salman Khan's famous dialogue, "Ek baar jo maine commitment kar di," is already ringing in our ears. Can you hear it too? Let us know by commenting in the section below, and keep coming back for more updates on this hot scoop.
The foot-tapping peppy number Salman's Radio Bajayo Bajayo Zara from Tube Light has finally launched and it seems to have spread brightness on the web big time. Fans are going gaga on the special energy-packed number and the delight on Salman Khan's face is indeed contagious. A befitting number to break free from lethargy and step up for an impromptu jig. That's what we have been doing since the song has hit the web. And we believe that the fans of the Sultan 2 are following suit. No wonder the song is an internet sensation and has garnered 5 million views already. So have you heard the radio song as yet? If yes, then do share your radio experience with us in the comments section and keep watching this space for more updates. Yes, one more aspect of Tube Light revealed. With the grand launch of the radio song of this Indo-Chinese war period-based cross-border love story, we are inching closer to the release date of the film. And my, what a peppy foot-tapping start! Dressed in the 60s retro style, the song transports us to another world altogether. Amitabh Bhattacharya seems to have done complete justice to the lyrics. Pritam and Arijit Singh's lilting voice adds magic to the song and the presence of Salman Khan simply casts a spell on the viewers. Slated to release on Eid this year, the promotions for Tube Light will soon reach a crescendo. Time and again, we have been treated to catchy posters and witty tweets reminding us about the film. While we await the film's release, do let us know if you too enjoyed the radio song as much as we did. Salman Khan and his tigress Katrina Kaif are presently together shooting for the upcoming espionage thriller Tiger Zinda Hai. And while the two seem to be sweating it out big time, they did manage to spend some quality time getting cozy with each other on the set. Who has recently joined Instagram shared an amazing black and white picture of herself with Tiger Salman, who posed topless. My, this picture is a sheer eye candy. Well, the picture in question does turn on the heat, and we wonder if Salman Khan's alleged lady love Ulia Vandur would be fuming seeing this picture. Well, all said and done, do let us know what you think of this awesome, drooling picture of Salman and Katrina. Salman Khan may be taking his relation with Ulia to a new level. However, it is not confirmed but reports do have it that Bhai is looking for a house near Galaxy Apartment, his residence. So is this the same reason that Bhai's brothers Sohail and Arbaaz are also looking for an accommodation for the Romanian beauty? Well, we sure would be the happiest if Salman and Ulia are together. However, it is to be seen what next from the Salman camp. Bhai, meanwhile, is busy with the release of his upcoming Eid Bonanza to his fans, Tube Light. He is also sweating it out in Lima for the shoot of Tiger Zinda Hai with Kat. Well, fans of Salman have always been waiting to know about the relation with Ulia and the house hunting project seems to clinch their expectations. What do you feel about Salman and his plans for his rumored girlfriend? Do let us know.
Oh my god, that film is supposed to be like something else only. I've seen the promo and I've known Rana since the longest time and he's done a superb job. His father...
It's done.
I am really happy. I'm really happy that Bahubali has done really well. And today, Rana will realize that why I used to tell him to act. He wanted to be a software engineer.
Just recently, we had shared an amazing and hot picture of Salman Khan against the rugged terrain of Abu Dhabi, and now we have a picture of Katrina Kaif with the trainer Reza. The British beauty looks amazing and natural as she is readying herself to shoot. Glimpses from the sets of Tiger Zinda Hai do leave us stunned and breathless. While the bhai promises some high-octane action sequences, Katrina too has promised to show us some spectacular woman power. Based on the story of a spy espionage thriller Tiger Zinda Hai is the sequel to the immensely popular Ek Tha Tiger. Well, while filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar has promised to surpass the expectations of fans, the happenings on the set do make us sure that he will definitely keep up his word. Don't you think so? Let us know by commenting in the section below.
Wow, what an amazing view! A rough desert background, the setting sun in these untouched sands, and a rugged-looking Salman Khan posing against the setting sun. Yes, just like you. These pics gave us too an adrenaline rush. The Sultan looks very much in sync with his surroundings as he reprises the role of a spy in Tiger Zinda Hai. The film, which will be shot across more than half a dozen locations, promises to be bigger, better and grander than the first inning, Ek Tha Tiger. Well, seeing the specs of the tiger prowling on the sands, we are sure that the filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar will definitely keep up his promise. Now we simply have to wait until Christmas when the film will enjoy a grand opening. In the meanwhile, Salman Khan fans have another countdown waiting for his upcoming film Tubelight to release. And these pics more than compensate for the wait, henna. Anyways, enjoy these pics and drop in your appreciation in the comment section as we bring your daily dose of entertainment.
With just a day more for the first song of Tubelight to launch, insiders have revealed that the number has amazing foot-tapping notes which will transport us to the early 60s era. The entire set and moves belong to another world altogether, and filmmaker Kabir Khan has paid proper heed to the finer nuances of things to recreate a fictional town Jagatpura, where more than 1,000 dancers will be seen donning attires to remind you of the 60s. While grooving to the peppy foot-tapping number, the retro beats, the costumes, the backdrop and of course Salman Khan. Indeed a winning combination. Well, in our hearts of hearts, we are sure that the radio song will run over all the radio channels and playlists. Henna? So are you excited? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Priyanka Chopra was having a blast at a beach in Miami where she is presently promoting her upcoming film Baywatch. Clad in a skimpy blue two-piece bikini, the lady looked like a nymph in water. But what's this? When the diva stepped out of the pool, we were in for a right shock. Contrary to her idea of flaunting her figure, the bikini made her body seem out of shape. When things got a bit uncomfortable and a tad tight, Piggy Chops tried getting things back in the right place. But alas, the damage was done. The pictures which have since then gone viral have left us with a fair taste and hint at vulgarity. Don't you think so? Let us know by commenting in the section below.
Step back some years and recollect the Salman hit No Entry. Well, apparently, Anees Bazmi is getting ready with its sequel and we did tell you some time back that Salu would be a part of it. But the latest news is that it is not Salu, but Hrithik who would step into Salman's character. The other actors would be the same, but the Sultan may not make an entry. Indeed, it was a great laugh within and everyone was quite kicked with the humor. However, if everything goes as planned, it is the Krish of Filmistan who would continue the comedy fare. Well, we sure would have loved to have Salu in the loop, but if it is the hero with the Greek god looks, who is gonna take the baton? Well, we don't mind that too, what say? Do let us know what you feel about this exit of Salman and entry of Hrithik in the No Entry sequel.
Well, after the success of Bahubali, Katrina Kaif is the one who is going to benefit from this popularity, for she is apparently going to sign Prabhas's next Saho, a thriller. To be made in Telugu, Tamil and Hindi, Saho is set to star the two present-day success Prabhas and Katrina. Yes, we do agree that Cats Bar Bar Dekho did not rake in money, but she sure is busy with Tiger Zinda Hai with Salman, Jagga Jasoos with Ranbir Kapoor, her ex Bo, and Thugs of Hindustan with Aamir and Amitabh. Whoa! That speaks a lot for the actress who sure was in a mess last year when she broke off with Ranbir. Anyway, now with the rumored film with Akshay too, we only accept Kat is just too busy. Prabhas Shua would be a great pair with the gorgeous Katrina, and after all the hoopla about Bahubali 2, we sure are eagerly waiting to see Prabhas in a commercial role. What about you?